They said that we were trash. Well, the name is Crash, not Clash. They can stuff their punk credentials. It's them that take the cash. They won't charge enough for their festival tool. RAR badges and their protest wall. Bands of white men standing in a park. Addicted to ice and decaying in the dark. Black man's got his problems, he's right to deal with it. Tonight for yourself, we're up with your white liberal shit. If you care to take a close look at the way things really stand, you'd see we're all just niggas to the rulers of this land. Punk was once an answer to 2 years of crap. A way of saying no, we'd always said yep. The moment we saw a right to be free, they invented a dividing line through credibility. The qualifying factors of politics and class, lefty macho street fighters with his cars. I stepped on a racism, I came on the street. It was down to form and fashion for the socialist elite. Bigotry and blindness, a Marxist god. Another clever trick to keep us all in line. These little labels to keep us all about. Keep us all divided when the travels start.